1. Japanese airport workers clean your luggage. When it comes on the conveyor belt, then it is considered to be done. 2. Japanese trains have foot baths. It is made to help passengers relax during their journey. 3. In northern Japan, sidewalks are heated in wintertime. In order to keep them snow and ice free, Japan government have made this in such a way. 4. Japanese train timetables have seconds. No other country in the world except Japan has this level of punctuality. 5. Japan has public umbrella racks outside for everyone to use. They also considered to have umbrella laminators. These machines cover wet umbrellas in a layer of film, so that the water inside your umbrella doesn't drip inside a store. 6. Baseball is the most popular sport in Japan. Japan is amongst those very few countries outside America that plays baseball. Soccer is considered to be the second. 7. Most Japanese schools don't have custodians. Students are made to do the cleaning themselves, and not the custodians. This gives them a lesson about tidiness and responsibility from a very young age. 8. Taxi doors are always automatic. You don't really have to open the doors in a cab yourself. To let you in or out, they open automatically. 9. Japanese toilets are very high-tech. A button is fixed to create sound to cover up any unpleasant noises. There are heated toilet seats. There's also a built-in bidet function. 10. Restaurants in Japan display fake food, even though it looks just like the real one from the menu. This in fact helps you to select your meal much easier. 11. Tokyo is the safest metropolis in the world. You can easily send off your child here without any guardian safely. Often many children are observed here without any supervision, alone. They can be seen using public transport and buying stuff. 12. Drainage canals in Japan have koi fish living in them. This is evidence for how clean Japan really is. 13. Japan has unique capsule hotels. This was first designed by the architect Kisho Kurokawa in 1970, for Osaka World Fair. These hotels are famous for foreign travelers. They look like science fiction. 14. There's no such thing as looting. Japan has faced tons of natural disasters. Earthquakes, tsunamis and volcanic eruptions can be devastating. But still jilted properties are never plundered. 15. Japan has rice paddy art. To create images, different varieties of rice are planted. To decide what to plant for this year, villagers gather and decide in the month of April. 16. Japanese train cleaners have superhuman speeds. The popular bullet trains is stopped just for 10 minutes at the terminal. Within that time, the train is cleaned entirely. 17. There's a robot restaurant in Tokyo. It features a robot show with lasers, ninjas and dragons. 18. Sleeping on the job is permitted. This Japanese phenomenon is called inamuri. It is said to be a sign of trueness and dedication to your work.